The following example shows a use of shell contours and holes. We would like the three non-connected roofs of this building to be modeled as one element, so they can later be modified together. This can be achieved by the clever use of shell contours and holes. This is the shell element which we will use to model the curved roof of the building. First, we create a contour polygon for our shell. We select the shell on the floor plan, activate the Define Shell Contour command of the context menu, and space click the contour line we have previously drawn. The 3D now shows the shell with its new contour. We need to remove the two parts connecting the main body of the building to each of the smaller bodies on the right. We will achieve this by defining one hole in the shell. We select the shell, activate the Create Hole in Shell command of the context menu, and space click our pre-drawn lines to create the hole. We check the result in 3D. It now appears that the three roof structures above the three building parts are separate elements. However, these are all one shell element. If we modify the shell body, for example, drag a node of the profile polygon, then the roof structures above all three parts are modified in unison.